level in your school?
I am in grade 6 and I am from South Virginia School of Palawan Incorporated, Puerto Princesa City, Palawan.
I am Topo Fredenovina from South Virginia School of Palawan Incorporated. I am grade 3.
So is it your first time to join the Aralinks?
It's my second time.
Mine's first.
Ah, it's your first. So how did you prepare for Aralinks Quest 20?
I did not review for the academics, but I researched about the current events.
I did a study on academics, but I only researched current events.
Current events. Okay, so for you, how did you experience the team stage? How was your experience at team stage?
It was fun. Marami ako nakilalang ibang friends.
It was fun and challenging kasi I met new friends from different schools, and challenging kasi may mga different tasks and may time limit.
So, in your opinion, what makes Aralinks Quest different from other quiz bee competitions?
Sa mga quiz bees po, ginagamit po mga pencils, ballpens, boards, pero po sa Aralinks Quest, gadgets, tablets, laptops. So, may one thing rin po na wala sa mga quiz bees, yung team stage events. Yung sa quiz bees po kasi, alam mo, sigurado po alam mo na kung sino yung kalaban nyo. Meron po sa Aralinks Quest, iba-ibang schools. So, matapag na yung quiz bees.
Sa akin naman po, meron different tasks. Doon po, pwede kayo mag-usap, mag-teamwork, mag-quiz bees. Hindi po kayo pwede mag-usap. Parang mentally, sa loob na lang.